I encourage everybody here, set up a company, get people supporting you. Just lead people as you would like to be led, by being ourselves and embracing who we are as women. By doing this, research shows that we demonstrate stronger returns. And also seek out and make your own leadership opportunities, because nobody's going to hand it to you. The hard truth is, you got to go out and take it. And if that means breaking the glass ceiling in a Fortune 500 company, go for it. It's tough. It's a tough road. You can do it, and we ought to do it. And go make some history. Ooh.